Here we have a rubber-coated block magnet with the same kind of belt clip. That rubber surface is really grippy, and the high-friction surface prevents the hammer from sliding. It really holds that hammer on pretty well.